Tell him we liming and making fish broth.
I make fish broth.
Yeah.
Trinidad is my land, and of it I am proud and glad. But I can't understand.
Yes, my brethren, yes, my people. Here in my hometown, my old school, right across the wall here. Which part I grew up, my stamping ground, my brethren, Park Lane and Rustle. But I come to do what they love me to do when I here, is to bubble our best fish broth. My boy, we be just carrying the green fig, eddos, okra. Which fish that we get this morning? Let me go and fix that. Boom. We inside.
We're
making something to revive my brother.
Who is that? You know him?
You know him? He's been drinking for 5 days now. So what we're doing here is making some fish grow up with some nice young edibles.
Some nice seasoned fish. Some green seasoning.
Every time I come to Trinidad, my bougies, my homeboys, my renters to it, they look forward to getting this fish broth. Like every time I go to St. Lucia, all these people want me corn soup. Adding the potatoes now to the mix. Now I'm going to add some of the juice from the fish. Fish is going at the very last. This is going to create the stuff with all the goodness. We are adding 2 green scotch bonnets for hot pepper. And then we're going to add some liquid. Into that we're going to put some thyme, some seasoning pepper. I will come to the boil, add some eddos.
You have some spring and then some finely thyme. The pasty.
Oh, cool. Thyme. The bit of fish, pumpkin, carrot, seasoning peppers. Tomatoes, green fig, potato, eddos. Let me tap. First, this lime juice straight in. And it will come very soon to the time. We just need these veggies to cook up. And then it will come to the time where we will add the fish. Correct the seasoning, burst probably peppers, just to let the juice come out. I'm making some dumplings here. What I've added into this bowl is a cup of flour, Some salt, some sugar, and some water to bring it together into a dough. Just gonna knead this quickly, allow it to rest for a bit, and then I'm gonna add them into the soup. We are very close, we are getting near. The harder they do it, the better. Some people might add a bit of cornmeal or grated cassava to it to give the dumpling a bit of extra flavor. So we are drawing the end of the soup, our fish broth. This is where it gets really nice. But the fish doesn't need to cook too long. All the flavor is in there from when we started. As you saw in the beginning, with the pumpkin, the carrot, the seasoning peppers, of course. So we have a nice broth in there. We're just gonna let these pieces of fish go in and cook lightly. We have some fish head, which is the best. Some people just take the fish head alone when they're making the broth, because this has the real flavor, you know. Some people might say, oh, there's the eye and stuff, but there's people who actually love to eat the eye of the fish. Believe me or not. So you're just gonna allow these to go in there. This doesn't need more than 10 minutes. When we started, it was raining. Now it's cold. A little chilly, as them fellas say. But it's a nice weather to enjoy abroad. Have a different style. People just do them, they cut them. Today we don't have much time. Easy as this. We just roll them. This is a simple dough, plain flour, a bit of salt, a bit of sugar, water to bring it together. We cook in dumpling, but most people in the Caribbean countries ask for a bouillon. It's not a bouillon without dumpling. Yes, dear friends, it is ready. I just want to do the bouillon. See the fish? It's cooked very nicely. Okra is melted out. These fellas like it hot. So this is how we do it. Fish broth, Aruka style, sparkling. Boom.
Red, white, and black. I don't care what nobody say. Every carnival I done day. Plus I know all artists and all the mass bands. Them say I'm mad and a bad. I'm telling you where I'm from. I'm from Trinidad and Tobago. I'm Trini.